Hundreds gathering in Lansing's Adana Riverfront Park for the 10th annual Common Ground Music Festival. That's where ABC3's John Erickson is. He's with some local performers who'll be taking the stage tonight. John?
Your mom's in the audience.
Jessica, thanks so much. Here at Common Ground, I'm joined by rock stars who are just starting out and some who are more established. The whole premise behind the School of Rock here at Common Ground this week was some established rock stars, members of the Outer Vibe, right here, Andrew and Lisa, right here, two of the Outer Vibe members, teaching the rock stars who are just getting started. Their band is called Long After Dark. Woo. So, Lisa, you were teaching these kids all week long. It was Monday through Thursday. What were you trying to get across to everyone here?
We were really doing a lot of learning how to play together as a group, because a lot of kids know how to play instruments already by themselves. But we're like, you know, what do you do once you can play your instrument? So we put them in bands and we taught them how to play together. And aside from playing, we spent a lot of time focusing on the marketing of bands and how you can learn to book shows for your band and all the kind of things like that.
Okay, do we have any Jimi Hendrix people in the band here? Are we going to see people on MTV anytime soon?
I would not be surprised. We have a lot of firecrackers in the band.
Okay, speaking of firecrackers, I'm joined by the vocalist for this group behind me. It's Epi. Epi, how are you?
I'm fabulous.
Okay, and what you're going to be ready to perform in just a few minutes here. What songs are you going to be playing?
We are going to be doing Jets, Are You Gonna Be My Girl? And I'll be playing Keys for Fortunate Son by Creedence Clearwater Revival.
Now, that was before your time. How long did it take you to learn those lyrics?
Oh, it wasn't too bad. I love old songs. And Akiri is bass player, and she's singing during the CCR song. And I mean, we just love music, so it's not hard for us at all.
Okay, Andrew of the Outer Vibe, what was the most difficult thing to teach to these middle and high school kids?
Well, it wasn't really that hard to teach them hard work, and they just, you know, come in early and they work real hard, and it wasn't really that hard because they're all really into it. It's
all right,
a lot of fun.
Perfect. So. Thanks so much. We're live at Common Ground at Adana Riverfront Park. John Erickson, ABC 3 News.